there's two lights. The one above to the left is the moon. And you should be able to watch it go into the tree. So we'll just see how long that takes. Here we go.
Good girl.
Did it already pass over the tree? I think it did. pretty sure I'm too late to get to the zoo. Last time I went, the city guy was closing the gate. Said they want him closing it at 7 now. So I'm going to head back through the forest. And she's been limping, so it's been 2 nights since I've seen her. And the 2 nights before that, she was limping, so I wasn't sure she was okay, but only he came out. But I just heard her in the bush there. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the moon video.